Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for October 28th of 2021, well, it is titled Mirach's Ghost. So what do we see here? Well, couple of different bright things in the middle of this image, and one of those is the bright star Mirach in the constellation of Andromeda. Now it's actually a red giant star, and you can see the reddish tinge to it. So when we look at the stars in images like these, the color tells us something about their temperatures. Cooler stars will look red and hotter stars will look blue. And that's because blue is on the higher energy part of the spectrum. So something that is emitting a lot of energy and would in a higher temperature would look blue. Something that is cooler will appear to be red. And in fact, most of the light emitted by a red giant stars is in the infrared portion of the spectrum and actually not even visible to us. However, because of the visible spectrum, most of it is emitted red. Therefore, the star will appear to be red, as we see slightly here. Now, what is Mirach's ghost? Well, Mirach's ghost is what is just above and to the right of this and is actually a galaxy. It's called the ghost because it happens to look in the same direction, almost looking like a ghost image of the star itself. So this is actually a galaxy known also by the name of NGC 404. Which is an example of what we call a lenticular galaxy. We often talk about spiral and elliptical galaxies as the most prominent large galaxies, but we also have lenticular galaxies, which have properties of both of these. A lenticular galaxy is a disk galaxy. It's flattened into a disk like a spiral. However, it does not have the cold gas and dust that a spiral galaxy has for star formation. So in that way, in terms of its composition of stars, it more resembles an elliptical galaxy where star formation has not occurred in a long time. So it has properties of both of these two types of galaxies. And long ago when we thought galaxies evolved, it might have been thought of as a transition between these two. But there's really not an easy way to go, for example, from a spiral galaxy to an elliptical galaxy, because you would have to gain the gas and dust that a spiral galaxy has. And where would you get that? Where would that all of a sudden come from? And if you want to go from spiral galaxies to elliptical galaxies, well, that is possible, but you need a massive collision that uses up all of the stars and all this gas and dust and goes through a massive spurt of star formation until that, and then that would take time for it to actually die down to look like an elliptical galaxy, billions of years. So a quick change between them would not be possible, and it's likely has something to do with the way the galaxies form in the first place. So here we see the lenticular galaxy, also known as Mirach's ghost, near the bright star Mirach, which is the brightest star, or second brightest star, the beta star of the constellation Andromeda. So that was our picture of the day for October 28th of 2021. It was titled Mirach's Ghost. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be just the dust. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.